Hey, Rider Nation, how we doing? Steve Urban here with another tip for you that I think you're going to like. Again, reminder for some of you folks, maybe new for others, but I want to chat for a minute about being likable, right? You know, let's say you got the skill sets, you got the experience, you got the education they're looking for. You kind of check all the boxes, you know, as far as what you know how to do, whatever that is. Let's say you're a developer and you have certain things about developing or programming that you have experience with. And okay, cool. You check all the boxes. That's great. But if you're a jerk, guess what? You're not going to get the job. You know, so often, you know, we interview people that have a great resume, right? Big education. They check all the boxes with the experience. And then for whatever reason, you know, they kind of maybe have this ego, like they're a unicorn or something, you know, like they're super special. And so they kind of have this cockiness about them. And when they go into the interview and they forget that, you know, at the end of the day, it's humans working with humans, right? And the person interviewing you, they're thinking to themselves, do I want to hang out with this person for 8 hours? Like, do I want to be around this person for 8 to 10 hours? Yeah, it's cool if they know how to do the job, but do I want to, like, be in the break room with this guy? So just remember, when you're in that interview, it's positive energy, man. You're smiling. You're being likable. You're asking the interviewer about them and trying to engage them about their lives. Pretend like you're at a dinner party, right? You're at a social event with your wife or your husband made you go to a dinner party, and you're at a social event, and your job is to kind of work the room a little bit and be likable and talk to people and smile and shake hands and kiss babies. Guess what? You need to do that in the interview too. It's very important. I don't care whether you're qualified or not. I don't care if you graduated from Yale. I really don't give a crap about that. If you're not a likable person, you're not going to get the job. And so just remember, that's really critical when you're in the interview process. Be likable, have positive energy, smile, ask good questions, and you'll give yourself a much better chance of getting that job. Okay. The summary statement there is, remember, they're looking at you and they're saying, do I want to work with this person in the same room for 8 to 10 hours a day? Would they be cool to hang out with, so to speak? I think that's critical. And there's your tip of the day. As always, folks, give us a call if there's anything we can help you with. Riderflex.com to learn more about us. Thanks a lot for listening and have a great day.